everybody. So in this video I'm going to show you what I eat in a day. I want to quickly say this is not what I eat every single day, and also by no means am I saying this is a healthy diet whatsoever to what I'm eating on the day I'm filming this video. Without further ado, let's get started. Oh, that's hot. Maybe I've been going nowhere lately. It's time to start all over and go for it. Okay, so I'm back from running some errands. I say errands, it literally was me going to the bank. I'm back. I don't know if I actually said what I ate for breakfast. I just had a cinnamon roll from Lidl. I honestly think Lidl bakery is so, so good. It's so cheap, and like the things you get in the bakery is honestly so worth the price. Like, I love Lidl bakery. I'm currently 11:30, so I'm gonna have a bit of an earlier lunch. I've made myself another cup of tea, and I also made myself a chicken and lettuce sandwich. Watching this right now, I would have had my sociology mock yesterday, so I'm hoping it went well. I'm really excited to eat this and, you know, just be a bit more productive and get some revision done. Go for it, 'cause they don't even know me yet, but that's something I don't regret. Every night I close my eyes and see only loving. Get some more photos printed out for my scrapbook. And I haven't done my scrapbook in a while. The last time I actually done my scrapbook was my scrapbooking video. I just wanted to collect a lot more like pictures and just to put them all like all together, if that makes sense. I collected like quite a lot of photos. I'm gonna go ahead and maybe do one or two pages. I'm not gonna do all of them just because I think I might save it for like another day. Can I do when a million things are running through? Million things I think what I'm gonna do is actually do a spread on my seconds, and I'm also going to do a spread on my favorite outfit that I've worn so far this year. Things I can undo, I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk, that's all I got. What can I say with a million things I can't erase? Million people I can't save, I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk, don't wanna wake up. So I finally finished the two pages. I actually really like how they turned out. It's quite basic. I tried my best. First one is on my favourite outfit. So I just used the stamp out my favourite outfit. I cut out some of the pictures because the pictures can't really fit all on the same page. So I had to cut it out so to make it fit, basically. And I just wrote a little note about the outfit and like where all the pieces are from and why I like it. I stuck like really colourful rhinestones just to like cover like some of the whiteness peeping through. I really like this sticker. I see like a bunch of women like retro clothes. I'm not too sure on the decade, but I thought it was really cute, so I had to put it on here. This is my ear piercing spread. I just got my seconds done. It's in my label maker. And then I just used a sticker to kind of highlight a little bit on my seconds. Stuck down the bus ticket I had. Go into town to obviously get my seconds done. Little aftercare sheet I stuck down here. That is my second piercing spread, all nice and done. And that is pretty much all the scrapbooking I'm gonna be doing today. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and have my dinner now, and we're having KFC tonight. We don't normally have KFC for dinner, so I'm very excited. Let's go and eat some KFC. Okay, so the last thing I'm gonna have for today is a ice cream. This is the Lidl's ripoff of Magnums, but I think they're really good, so I wanna have one of these. I've literally been watching Friends, so I think I'm just gonna eat my ice cream whilst watching Friends. Wrapped up in the warmth of Sunday. This week's video, I hope you enjoy. Please make sure to like, subscribe and turn your post notifications. I post every Tuesday at 6 PM GMT. I really appreciate it if you subscribe, and I'll see you in next week's video. Bye.